This year has kind of been a little rougher than some others.
Multiple snow days in a row for hundreds of schools in the state of Michigan over the last few weeks, causing many districts like Bentley Community Schools to expand their school year to make up for those lost days. Melissa Parent has two kids in the district, and she says better safe than sorry.
Honestly, I would rather my kids be safe than riding a bus, or like my parents take my children, and if something happened, it would be devastating. So I'd rather them just stay home and go a couple extra days. It's not going to hurt them.
And the same idea for dad of two, Jeremy Mobley.
I do side on the fact that they should be safe at all times.
However, he says he can understand the frustrations on the other side of things.
It's unfortunate, but required. A lot of families might have plans during the summer, which may prevent them from having those plans.
That's where State Representative Ben Frederick comes in. He's trying to pass a bill in order to forgive the handful of days of missed school while Michigan was under a state of emergency.
This legislation would state that if it's a weather-related state of emergency, that it would not count against the 6 days that schools are allotted, nor the additional 3 days that the state superintendent may grant.
And the parents we spoke with are in favor.
I wouldn't be opposed to that. It sounds like a pretty sound idea.
I think it would be fair. Just because you know living in Michigan, you know this is going to happen.
Now, Representative Frederick says he plans on introducing that bill sometime this week. Then it has to go through the House and Senate and then to the governor. Reporting live in the Continuous News Center, Kate Nadolski, W1EM, TV5.